Hello! Now, while I was in America, I picked up two balls. The arrogant B, which was quite nice actually, which was recommended by Tom Shipman. And this one. You can kind of guess where this is going. It's 11%. The artwork. Seriously, it's awesome. But the wording, it's like, what? What is that? Even the computer is saying, what are you doing? That's just a lot of letters, a lot of words. I'm not gonna read. Now, BB Barfly is kind of fading in colour and kind of dying. But what it carries, this is what you do when you drink too much, carries on doing what it does. Opening beer. Now, I was told to put some tape on here, basically to stop it scratching. So I'm following advice. Here we go. Now he's thinking that's a small glass, but I need to smell it. So, you know, beer knowledge. That's beautiful glow to it. Getting caramel. Straight away. Oh, have to read the ball? Do I have to read the ball? Yeah, screw that. I'm thinking this is going to be really good warm temperature because I've just had a really good Yorkshire beer. And it was the same. Oh, it just smells so there's a slight burning, but all I can feel is it's like ocean in the beach. I'm just feeling San Diego beach. She's where this is from, San Diego. In my head, I'm drinking that. I have this beach, soft light sands, and cool blue waters. It's just crashing against those beaches, and guys are getting ready to surf. Women are getting ready to, just, well, you can kind of guess. But that's the image that's coming in my head from drinking this. It's just so nice. Oh yes, well, before I go, I'm not gonna say the word because I don't swear after 8 o'clock. Granted, if you catch me at work, I swear. Well, before 8 o'clock. But very nice beer. Travelled 6,000 miles, don't you know? In my suitcase. Granted, if the officials said that, I went, I have no idea what you got in my suitcase. You take care. Goodbye.